This will clear things up for you.
Huh?
By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I am not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This isn't possible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract a plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
What's going on there?
Please help me!
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
With Timsh gone.
Someone there? Assassin, help!
Benedict, I need to know what you expect regarding the Danforth Holding Company. They're a month late and they've been good for it in the past. Normally, I wouldn't hesitate to invent a plague infection complaint against them and have all their assets seized. But they have a link to the Boyles, and they, as you know, are on the Do Not Touch list. It's heading a little too close to home. I'm afraid you may have to settle your dispute with them by some other means.
of Dunwall's heir, Emily Caldwell, to 10,000 coins upon the recovery of her or her remains. Be advised, claiming the reward does not confer legal.
This for you, to remind you of recent events, to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague has ended. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and you're well. Your last will and testament has been written and approved. We all love you. Now go back to sleep. Rest. Everything is fine.
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be. I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
I don't need shit from you.
I
under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.